Now, there are principles that still apply. If you're over the sound hole or near the bottom of the guitar, it's going to sound bassy, maybe woofy. If you get up onto the fretboard or up the fretboard, the further you go, it's going to sound thin, maybe even stringy. But there's a lot of real estate to explore on the guitar, and there's no rules. Also, the stereo field of the phone just adds a whole layer of complexity and opportunity when we're doing this. So experiment.